Hung one, and it's hammered, and it's long gone.
He sure did hang it, and he sure did bang it.
Two-run homer, and it's an 8-3 Indians lead.
Well, let's look at the pitch. And you can see the swing was right there.
Rick, is that what you, in your lingo, refer to as a spitter?
Yeah, that's with the, who used to call it, the cement mixer? Borowski, Joe Borowski.
Just doesn't
that
do
just
anything.
It stays right there, middle of the plate, doesn't move. It just sits up there and spins.
Mark Canha at the plate. He's 1 for 3 today. Well, the Oakland A's fans who made the trip over here today are screaming Phil Throat.
As we know, and it has been over the years, the Oakland A's are a team, they never, ever quit. And those fans that go out to watch a play, you remember they had how many comeback victories?
Well, the year they won 20 in a row, was it the 19th or the 20th win they had to come from behind? It was crazy.
Yeah, they're a team where they had, what, 9 or 10 different hitters that ended up winning the game.
Runs, 13 hits for the Indians this afternoon. 3 runs, just 5 hits for Oakland. And CeCe Lee misses outside 2-2. Got him looking. That breaking ball had a little more action to it. One away. Drennan Live is coming up next after our ball game here on Sports Time Ohio. Bruce Drennan will field your calls and emails about the ball game here, and I'm sure he'll be talking hoops as well with the Sweet 16 coming up, Midwest Regional in Cleveland, featuring the unbeaten Kentucky Wildcats.
Who do they take on? West Virginia?
I believe that's the matchup, yeah. Bob Huggins. Tell you, Rick, right now, one of the teams that might have a shot to beat the Kentucky Wildcats would be Terry Francona's Arizona Wildcats. They look pretty good so far in the tournament.
Yeah, well, we'll see. Can they go undefeated? That is the question. Find out next week. That's right, you guys will be heading home.
Strike call, yeah.
Friday.
Our work is done here as of Thursday.
Thursday, last game, right.
Let's go, 3-1 delivery. Swing and a miss, full count. Through the middle and a base hit into center field. And Lee delivers a strike. 3,775 the attendance today here in Goodyear. Friday night, The joint was packed when the Angels were here to play the Indians.
That was one of, they'll have three. They have another night game coming.
Here. Tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow night.
San Francisco Giants swing and a miss. He struck him out. Two down. Jason Prady will bat with a runner at first and two down in the ninth. Indians won't see the Oakland Athletics until just before the All-Star break when the A's come to Cleveland for a weekend series. And the Tribe will go to Oakland for four at the end of July. Pulled foul. And the A's are down to their last strike.
Last year we opened against Oakland, if you remember.
At the Coliseum,
and
yeah.
Played their first game of the season, and you go to Oakland, you say, no big deal, we're playing. We were rained out the second game of the season. That was the first rain out they had there since, what was it, 89?
Yeah.
I think Giambi was with the team back then when we were there. Played the doubleheader on the third day.
And the 1-2 pitch, foul back. Yeah, we had a few doubleheaders last year.
Well, that was just incredible to me that, you know, in Oakland, it just never, you never get rained out there.
Just missed. I think most of the crowd was ready to pack up and head home. But home plate umpire Stu Sherwater didn't pull the trigger for some reason.
It fooled him, that's all. It's right there. I don't know what he's looking for.
Bob back. And Jason Prady putting up a pretty good battle here. With Oakland down five in the ninth. CC Lee deals, and it's right down Broadway. What in the world? Whew. I guess that was low, huh?
Well, I don't know. I got to take a look at it and see. He's not calling the inside part of the plate, that's for sure. That's about knee high.
Runner will go. Payoff pitch. Ball four. And the game continues. Craig Gentry, the batter.
Throws a couple of pitches in that batter, and you can't find the zone.
Yeah.
So. Pitch, but here's another low fastball that had plate, doesn't get the call. He was sitting away, so you'd have to ask him where they were.
First and second, two down. Tyler Ladendorf, the batter. Ball, one strike. Fly ball center field. Frazier on a dead sprint runs it down in the gap to end the ball game. The Indians win it by a final score today of 8-3. Tribe goes to 9-11 on the spring. Oakland falls to 13-9.